What's going on, guys? My name's Trevor, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to achieve the iconic technique of the dolly zoom or vertigo effect with a little bit of help in post-production. This technique was originally made popular by the movie Vertigo, directed by Alfred Hitchcock, and seen in other films such as Jaws and The Goodfellas. These shots were captured by either tracking forwards and zooming out, or tracking backwards and zooming in simultaneously. But today I'm going to be showing you how to do this effect by using the scale parameter within Adobe Premiere Pro and without the complication of using a zoom lens or a dolly. Some things to keep in mind: you will require a camera that is capable of shooting in 4K and some form of gimbal that will allow you to get tracking shots either going forwards or backwards. Once you have your tracking shot, open up Premiere and create a brand new 1080p timeline. Throw your clip in there, click on it, and go into your effect controls, which can be found if you go into Window at the top and click Effect Controls. Once you have that panel up, hit the arrow for motion and go to Scale. Place a keyframe down when your playhead is at the start of the clip. If you have a shot where you're tracking forwards, you're going to want to zoom in by around 150% and then move your playhead to the end of the clip and adjust the scale back to 100%. Also, pro tip to mention, make sure that you apply a bezier to your keyframes, as will result in more of a smooth motion than a linear motion, which is default while using keyframes in Adobe Premiere. Also to mention, this effect works best if you have some form of subject in the center. I use the example of buildings in mine, but having that subject really makes the effect become a lot more visible when applying the effect in post. I do want to say that this obviously will not get you that exact same effect that you see in the movies, but I think comes pretty close to it and is pretty handy to do if you do not have a zoom lens or a dolly and you want to get the effect quickly without having to do a bunch of maneuvers there on set. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you hit that like button below and subscribe to this channel if you're new. And my name's Trev. I will see you guys in the next one.